average person working in London would be photographed by 300 different surveillance cameras during the day. When the cameras first appeared, the government put up posters telling everyone that they were secure beneath the watchful eyes.